Yes, well, now that you know me and the things that I've been doing, I'm an interior designer, and we started this in 2010. Fortunately, I work with my husband, and we both are designing and building the complete spaces. We have two offices. One is in Ghaziabad, one is in Kalkaji. To start with the presentation, I would want to know how many people have got this designing, especially interior designing, done for themselves or anybody that you guys know. Okay, so it's a very interesting fact. In India, only 46% people uses interior designers. Rest, the complete chunk thinks they can do it by themselves. So this is just an interesting fact that I wanted to share. Coming back to the presentation, can you? These are the services that we offer. We do architectural services. We do interior designing. I'm a lighting designer and furniture design. Then we are into project management consultancy, where we take up and completely design the space, and we provide supervisors and project engineers for the site, and they design the complete space. Like, they do the execution part of the space. Next page. This is how the process is being done, and I am pretty not sure that how much shall I get into the details of how do we analyze the space and calculate it, and how many times do we discuss on the concepts and everything, but this is a brief of how do we identify, design, and then we do computer graphic visualization, and then the execution part. Next, please. These are the we have covered more than 260 square feet of area, 60,000 square feet of area in last 8 years, 7.5 years, and we have more than 80 happy customers. And then we, that is a man hours that we have contributed. Next, please. So coming back to why recycle, so everybody wants to say about the efficiency, but the most beautiful part that I feel as a company is we are very transparent. So there are a lot of things that happens with and into this fraternity of commissions and everything, but we're very transparent, and that is the value-based working that we do. We're very transparent, and because being the younger generation, we are very adaptable to the new changes, the materials and everything. Next, please. We've been fortunate enough that Recycle has been awarded as top 50 young designer by ITP Publications, that is a Dubai-based publication house. And they took almost 3-4 telephone interviews, and then some detailed mails, and then we've been selected by them, and it was a privilege to be one. There is another award. Next, please. We've been awarded, this is an Urban Ministry Award, as Dynamic Interior Designers. So of course they saw how we are taking up projects and how we're executing it, and then taking testimonials from our clients, this is how we've been awarded for this. These are my clients. Next, please. Colorcon is a German-based company. In this, we have completed 1,200 square feet of area in less than 35 days. And being Germans, they're very particular about the finishes, the colors. And once you design, so the CEO was flying from Germany. So it was a really amazing project, and the complete experience to deliver a project in Noida to a German-based company. Next, please. So we coming back. So in this presentation, what I'll do is I'll just run through a few images of the project, and then I'll go through one of the videos of my recent project. This is a residential space that we've done in Commonwealth Village. Next, please. This is approximately 3,500 square feet of area. This is the master bedroom. This is the living space. This is a young couple. They have two young kids, and they were a little apprehensive about not using bright colors, but then yes, because the sunlight on that area was really inviting, so we wanted to have a dark color to give that impact. Next, please. This is a recreational space, that is a study space. Can you all see the screen? Shall I go on that side? Okay. This is a recreational space. This is basically a bar space in this area, so we wanted it little dark, and in the night it looks little gloomy, and the bar wala feeling. Next please. This is the living room for the same project. This is another project, it is in Orange County, that is in Indirapuram. The person loves everything related to wood. So what we've tried is to keep a lot of things which has wood. So normally we don't give wooden ceiling, but then we tried giving wooden ceiling. Again, my working style is where I prefer not to use a lot of wood, but to replace it by something which looks like wood. So it's a wooden film on the ceiling, but it gives an effect of a wooden ceiling. Next piece. He wanted an earthy and a very warm and cozy space. So as you can see in the first image, the room was very airy and light. In the second, it's the residential project, it is very heavy and earthy. So we can actually do a lot of designing depending upon somebody's personality. I studied a little bit of astrology, and I can understand somebody's preferences with that as well, and what can help in on those aspects. So of course I always give an input of what colors would be better for you and your personality, especially with the the direction from the light and the space, on what direction it is in the house, like southwest has reds and etc. Next please. This is the girls' room. So keeping it really pink is really OTT, over the top. So we tried to knock down, and we've just given peaches and grays and yellows. Next please. This is the study area, and that is the dressing space. This is another residential project in JP Greens. The above picture is a master bedroom. The below picture is a guy who's studying law. So he's really obsessed with that black thing. And he was like, no, I want everything has to be black. I don't know about you, Rajiv.
I like bright colors.
You like bright colors. He's still studying, so, this has a very beautiful natural light from northeast direction, so most of the colors are very light, and you get a beautiful view of a golf course. Next please. So there was a tricky thing. There's a design flaw. I do not wish to discuss that. But then, as you enter the wall, when you are entering, it is going diagonal. So once you enter, you see that there's a teddy wall. To fix that thing, we've given a complete pixel mirror wall. So once that mirror wall is installed, you have an illusion of a parallel space. So that thing has been dropped, or you can cut down because of the installation of this pixel glass wall. Next piece. So we've not put a lot of projects, because there are a lot of projects, and I think 8 minutes is a little less for that. Aditya Group is another builder, and Madam Uma ma'am is really close to me, so she is somewhere related. Okay, so this is their this is their stilt area in their Prithvihar space. So I have done. So there was a swimming pool earlier, and they just wanted a more of a living space and not a swimming pool, because the utility of swimming pool was dying. So we created and we uplifted the swimming pool level, and we've created a complete corner. This was the swimming pool area, and there was a decking on the complete around the swimming pool. Swimming pool. What we did is, instead of having another wooden cladding done on the wall, we tried to reuse the decking floors. This is how I always try to reuse what is there, especially the wood and things which are like natural. So all the decking floor has been cladded on the walls. This is just a visual partition between the two spaces. Next please. Commercial space. This is Kanpur project. Rakesh Masala is the biggest gift that I have. That is the spaces company. Spices company. We have done 4 projects with them, one after the other. 3 we have done commercial spaces. We are doing the personal space of the owner's director's house. This is a Kanpur office. Next please. What I really like about them is the person has started, the owner has started it from scratch. What we really did, so he used to sell spices in Patna on a cycle, bicycle. And now they have more than 300 turnover company. So it's beautiful, crore, 300 crore. Did I
say?
Okay, 300 crore. So, can you go back?
Sure.
This is Suresh. So we actually there is a signature that we asked him to do, and then we cut that thing and had pasted, installed it behind his work desk. That is how we try to, you know, design a space with so much of input and personal things. Next piece. This is another view. They are ardent follower of Vastu, so all the workstations are facing towards northeast. Still, we wanted to break it, so we've given some vertical rafters so that it doesn't look, you know, too linear. Everything was done in Korean. Of course, the buffing makes it easy to maintain. This is the elevation. It was just a bare structure. We did the elevation as well as the complete space. Vivid Wires is another gift that I have. They have a setup in Greater Noida, and the actual project's images are yet to be uploaded, and this is the 3D thing that we've done. So as in my bio, it was mentioned, I do parametric designing. So the installation is a parametric installation. Next, please. This is the director's room. Next, please. This is a workstation. Next, please. This is a conference space. Next, please. This is the executive area. The space was divided into workstation and a superior space. So this was a waiting area for the higher visitors. Visitors for only the directors. This is the color con office. This is a 1200 square feet area which we've done in. We've done Glow Romeo. It has amazing hookahs with them. That is in DEFCON. Next, please. They have Jammu Kashmir based Kashmiri food on the bottom side as in the ground, first floor. And the mezzanine is the hookah. So, interestingly, Levin Shah Street is one of the cafes that we did. The owner said ki everything is for the youth. The Starbucks, the CCDs and the baristas. So, where will the 40s would go? So, she has come up with a tea cafe. And the whole concept is about a European style cafe. But they serve Assam teas. For my ask, I have given a paper about how. So a lot of time people say, "Hame inaugurations mein pata chala ki kisi ne interiors karaya." So these are the ways that you can actually find and help us contributing in the space. So what I'm looking for is a high net worth income group buyers. That is approximately, in this examples are like owners of Camellias, Crest, Irio. There are many, we've done it for Greater Noida, Noida and Gurugram, whatever suits you. Especially the people who are dealing with investors, Vipin and Surendra. I hope the message has gone to you guys.
Have you noticed, I'm reading it quite diligently.
Cafes, of course, Nirula's are expanding. Waffles, yeah. Do you have a question?
I do have
a question.
Yeah. After seeing the amazing, amazing pictures, like I'm flattered on whatever you do.
Thank you so much.
Beautifully. I want to know the ticket size. On unwanted it.
Okay, so a lot of time, thank you so much for this question. A lot of time people on a very good regards ask us to do a room or two room. We generally don't do it if the ticket size is really low. What all projects that you've seen, especially the residential spaces, the ticket item is 3500 rupees per square feet. So if you've seen that Orange County, it was approximately 75-ish lakh. He has invested only in the interiors. So he's changed the floors, the ceiling and everything. So,
Complete project, right?
Yeah, complete everything. Okay. Only the interiors. Dipin?
And the pictures that you showed in your slides, mm-hmm. are these the embedded photographs?
They are all real-time images. We do time-lapsing with when the project is being created. We do photo shoots with the photographers.
You make them choose the furniture and everything.
I do everything from the flooring to the ceiling. We do 3Ds and we propose that this is the way your house will look like. And then we give a BOQ of this is, if this is the images that you're liking, this is the money that you have to pay. And if I can share, or if you can just go on my website, we are there on everything from Facebook to Twitter to Instagram to LinkedIn to House to everywhere. YouTube, pay, we have a channel where we run through all the images that we have posted on all the... So if you go on my website, there are these before and after images where what I have proposed to a client and what has been come up. So it is mostly 90-95% similar. With the wallpapers, with the flooring, we put things on the 3D graphics, only what is available, not hypothetically, which usually is the practice.
You'll have to connect.
Computer graphic representation as in a 3D image, so we always play this video because a video can't be morphed. So